Hey guys, it's EctoMaster. We're coming back to the Blast from the Past, Saints Row the Third. I did this one video, and then had filming issues. But now I'm back, and I brought a friend. So if you've seen the Borderlands 2 co-op, this is Sasquatch. Say hi.
Hello.
We're going to attempt to become the coolest guys in all of... I forget where this place is. I don't think we're going to do very well. But hey, you never know.
Yes, you must teach me how to Saints throw.
Good, I will. I will get my sexy Russian girl to show you how it's done. So, I'm going to start up a campaign. I'm going to start a new one. Yes, so... We'll go normal, so that we're not... And then I think you can just... I think if you go to co-op campaign, you should be able to join me.
Okay.
See if that... intro. See if that works. If not, we will restart this sucker like there's no tomorrow.
Or I could just click on your name.
Yeah, you could do that.
And click join game.
Yeah, you can do that too. I don't know why I didn't think of that. Conquest! Yes. Yes! Alright, here we go. We gotta restart the mission. So. Conquest, the story of human history. Since time immemorial, great leaders have risen from humble beginnings to do shit. And so it was with the Third Street Saints. Since conquering Stillwater, the once small-time street gang has evolved into a media empire. The Saints movie is in the development. Johnny Gat and Shondi are pop culture icons. And Pierce? Well, who gives a fuck about Pierce? The point is, the Saints are on the world stage and every criminal organization wants their crown. It was only a matter of time before one of them took the fight to the Saints.
I'm not reading anything that interesting. All I see is the host is busy and has asked you to wait.
That's because I'm watching the intro. And that's Pierce. He's getting the crap kicked out of him. You'll be able to watch this once it goes up. And now he has some kind of energy drink, and he's now kicking everybody else's ass. And he just went Super Saiyan and did Kamehameha. And he now has jams. Super excellent! It's prohibited in California, so...
Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny is right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a saint with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Gat?
Is there a character creation process in this?
Yes, it's after the beginning. Where it kind of teaches the game, and then...
But do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people. Nobody moves!
Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
Do you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies.
I'm kind of like, if you're not watching, it kind of makes sense. Oh, fuck. Old lady got a gun.
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, and we just shoot all these motherfuckers. That is my plan. Yeah. Works for me.
All right, let's see. Oh no!
Oh, something's happening.
Waiting for other... I hope I don't have to do that whole thing all over again. If I do, then I'm just going to play edit. Alright, retry for mission start.
Something's happening. Our heads are so big.
For now, they're wearing masks.
Oh my god! You couldn't wait to kill him until we found out who these guys are? We're gonna die?
What happened to I do my own stunts?
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
Alright, people, let's find that bomb.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for ya!
Let's
keep moving.
I can't believe you launched that guy into a statue.
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all of them matters.
I love
is
how we
ball.
Have unlimited ammo right now.
Get the hell out of here.
Biggest clips ever.
Is this what it's normally like?
Normally, the tellers don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military grade hardware.
Is there friendly fire?
Are we robbing?
No.
Just testing that out.
In case you go insane and decide to. Die! Butt shot!
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing. Ready for plan B?
Yep. Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes.
Holmes, really?
So, what's plan B? Huh? We drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
We go blow it up.
Time to get to work. We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
Oh, rockets. Do we got rockets?
I'm signing an autograph right now.
Yeah, you do that. I'm taking out the dude with the rockets.
Don't be starstruck. Very protective.
And then I shot her in the face.
You want me to sign your breath?
Killed her?
No. It won't let me.
That's alright.
Yeah.
That's a thing probably you have to do.
By Night Blade on DVD.
I killed her. She's like blood splattered on the wall.
We need to talk.
Take my autograph back. Still that thing on eBay.
If I die.
Up. Go boom.
Get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey guys, you can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
What an idiot.
Oh, dumbass.
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Oh, the dick.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it, he'll be fine.
I like how she checked whether or not she
How
had
long
to go
until
after
the chopper
him.
Gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves
hey,
of slug guys?
Politicians.
Sounds about right.
Shut up.
Here they come.
Flashbang!
Up, I can't see. I can't
yeah,
see.
Me neither. Are we just fighting right now?
Yep.
The shotgun is beast.
Rat-a-tat-tat, rat-a-tat-tat.
Oh, I thought you two really had something
I ain't gonna
there.
Get.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same.
Die.
Oh my god, the shotgun takes forever to reload.
Yeah, you gotta... fill it up, that's fine. I love him headshotting him and just like knocking him over. Off the edge! Oh, what the hell? Something blew me off my feet. I almost died! He's falling a long way down, isn't he? Die!
Really? A fucking attack chopper?
Seriously, who are these guys?
A bunch of assholes.
Oh, that's rather appropriate. Oh, helicopter.
Shoot the helicopter. Use whatever you've got.
I will as soon as I can see it. I can't see it. It's in the way. Here we go. Wall was in the way. I'm sorry.
Picked up this riot shield.
Now you're gonna drop the riot shield. Dude's taking him out with just a pistol. I'll say this much, it's convenient that hole on the top is the exact right size that we need anyways.
Yep.
Go, go, go! You two go out the back.
And you?
Stay with the bomb.
We'll see you when we touch down.
Ah.
All right, let's go! Hold her steady!
Where'd all the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan!
Alright, I have an easier time getting to the left, or to the right. You probably have an easier time getting to the left. Where is that?
Thought I shot that thing down!
There it is.
Troy can't bail you out of this one!
I don't know who Troy is. I didn't play Saint Tro 2, so I don't know who Troy is.
Me neither. We'll just be confused together.
Good! That's good. Hey!
And then put down your gun.
The hell are we still here?
Kaboom! Take that, helicopter.
I'll hold up the cops.
You can't kill them all.
Appreciate that kind of negativity.
Yeah, no negative Nancys. Damn it.
This publicity stunt is over. We have to take you in.
Ah.
Get us higher.
I'm trying not to get shot here.
Well, he's not trying very well, is he?
I fell off.
What? How'd you fall off?
I'm hanging off the edge of the vault.
So what?
I almost fell.
How much armor's on that damn thing?
I mean, look at all those guns. We could... Ah!
Jesus!
Damn it, watch where you're flying!
I love how they used to be a street gang, and now they have a helicopter lifting bank vaults. I mean, how many a street gang can say we own a helicopter and use it to lift up vaults?
I don't think the Bloods have a vault.
No shit.
Vault lifting helicopter.
I don't think the Crips have one.
This vault is the size of my apartment.
I'm losing it.
Attack chopper.
That's right. Don't fuck with.
Alright, so after the fail loading, let's try this again. Start game! Yes.
Oh, something's happening.
Oh my god, it's a loading screen and it's not... Saints Row 3 is crossed. There we go. They're throwing me in jail.
The fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Me too.
Paid more.
As long as I got my suit and tie. Oh, there's no tie.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy
Ooh.
Drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer
oh
wishes
my God.
To speak with you.
We're the cast from Jersey Shore, aren't we?
Indulge us?
No. They're the cast from Jersey Shore. We're just awesome.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Yeah, any idea?
Of course.
Is that Hugh Hefner?
Huh?
A remarkable likeness.
That's Hugh Hefner.
These visions are realized.
I mean, he's got the bitches,
but... Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization.
In the scarf.
Called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why
bank?
You are still breathing
at
this point.
Hugh Hefner mixed
Actually,
with...
I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this
Ooh,
point.
Ooh, you tell him, Johnny.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soul Tour Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course. Listen, you French fuck.
Please, I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We done here.
And if you're gonna make yourself a fucking waffle,
and
make me a fucking waffle.
To come to a rational business arrangement.
Knifed him. And I'm not sure that was a good idea to bang his head into the window.
What the hell's going on?
Boss, you gotta bail.
No, not without you.
They've got guns on a plane. What, does
like
anybody not see that this might be a bad idea?
I can take them.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
And so apparently I'm the boss. The answer to that question of who is the boss, I am the boss. And it's loading again.
I ain't scared of you either.
We can't leave Johnny!
Get, we'll manage. We have our own problems, yes?
Attention passengers, this is your new captain.
Oh, it's time to throw down.
Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater.
Wait, are these red dots on my enemy? On my mini-map, all the enemies we're gonna have to fight? Holy.
I punched you. There's friendly fire, but only in punching.
I think we're in for some.
I think he knocked me out.
Ooh, I backhanded that bitch.
Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
Give me your gun.
My apologies. Your captain is having trouble finding the clutch.
I'm the best around.
Hey, I gotta go.
Oh, I gotta go.
Yo, I'm opening the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear.
I am still in shape. Good.
Alright, motherfucker.
Oh, so many scantily clad ladies to kill.
Gotta kill the bitches. Kill the bitches.
More help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to...
Belgian. I'm stuck.
What do you mean you're stuck?
Oh, yeah?
I got stuck on that car, but I'm good.
Oh, that's Shoddy. I almost shot Shoddy. I almost shot Hot Pants back there. I don't mean my Hot Pants, I mean the other Hot Pants. See, apparently you can use your same character from this in Saints Row 4, and you become... Cutscene.
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in
Stone.
Johnny?
I think Johnny just got his ass hit.
I think he's dead.
Oh crap, I just got hit by a car. I'm in a plane, and I got hit by a car. I got it. Damn it.
You are getting under my skin.
Here come some dudes.
Oh, good. I get to kill more of them.
Come on.
Die, dammit.
I win again.
Okay. How do I? All right. Oh, space is flipping.
Damn it already. Shoot.
Got it.
I can flip around and I'm flipping in air. Flip you off.
Ready to back?
Okay, there seems to be an incredible amount of crap.
Get the fuck out of here!
I'm gonna save her. Yep. I'm blowing shit up. Ow, I hit a car. I'm in the air and I'm getting hit by cars.
I hit a car too.
I saved her.
I'm not gonna lie. For a minute, I didn't think you'd make it in time.
My plans are always working. Now we are... wait, what is that?
What is what?
Don't freak out, Shondi.
They're going to ram us with the airplane, that's all.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
Of course. I will shoot out the window, drop into the plane, kill Philippe, and jump out again. Simple.
You mean we, right?
Do not worry. I will be seeing you shortly.
Wait, what?
It sounded better in my head.
I got hit by the plane.
Yeah, me too.
Dude's got some pink sunglasses. How is this physically, as in physics, possible?
Well, that could have gone worse.
I wouldn't question that.
I'm coming for you.
Steelport is my own.
Up, another blow. Oh. Do I have another gun? No, it's just one. Die! 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 Thank you. Oh, I flipped. I can...
Give up, you idiot!
Punch him! Punch him! Punch him! Punch him hard. There is...
Where did this come from?
Good, my character is wondering the same thing I am.
We've been falling forever. We must have been in outer space or something.
And there's so much crap. I mean, how many cars did they have in there? I only counted like 4 when we were in there. Apparently there's like 600 of them. I saved her.
You see,
again.
I returned.
You're a fucking asshole.
But I wasn't wrong.
Dude's beat up.
But he's alive.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the syndicate.
Now that is not a hook.
The Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head.
What the hell is a field boss?
Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
I don't have $1 million. If I had $1 million, I probably wouldn't have punched the screen.